I've grown up with a sort of narrative about my country, Gandhian narrative, of what the country is, what it should look like, what is important. So that's what drives me. Mm-hmm. I'm not concerned really about, you know, threats of violence and assassination and stuff. It's, I mean, everybody's got to die, you know. So, I mean, that's what I learned from my grandmother and my father. Mm-hmm. So, you don't back down because of something like that.